before your very eyes. That's right. We've got some of the best drumming this side of Hershey. Coco Rhythm, you guys ready? Yeah. I said Coco Rhythm, are you ready?
Just can't be me. What? Everybody, let's get back, everybody, right into the center here. Come on over, guys. Come on back up here. Come on up here. Here's what we need. Everybody, spread out a little bit and face me. Here we go. All right. Now, everybody, let's start clapping your hands like this. Okay, that's pretty good. But now, let's start shaking it from side to side a little bit. That's pretty good. You guys got the hang of this. But here's what we need to see, guys. We need to see this right now. This is going to get really intense. So, everybody, we got to shake it out real good. Ready? Like this. All you gotta do now for the rest of the dance is follow me. You guys ready to do this? I said Hersheypark, are you ready to do this? All right, here we go. We're gonna start to the right like this. To the right, now the left, okay. And the right, now the left again. Now let's try it like this, ready? Pretty good, nice and easy. Keep that going. All right. Now let's get even lower like this. Whoa! Here we go. One more time. And again. Now let's everybody jump, ready? Jump! Man, you guys are pretty good at this game. But here's what I need to see. I need to see this from everybody, all right? I need to see your best freeze pose on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three, freeze! That's pretty good. All right. I like that right there. That's good. That's good. That's, oh, that's fun face. Anthony, you froze in the wrong spot. Hold on, guys. Anthony froze in the wrong spot. Hold on. Ooh, much better. You guys ready for some more dancing? I can't hear you guys. Are you ready for more dancing? Hershey's Cocoa style. More dancing to do. So here's what we need. Ready? We need to split you guys into two different teams, okay? So let's put an imaginary line right here. And everybody on this side, come over with me. And everybody over there, that's Brandon's side. Brandon, why don't you tell them what they're gonna do?
All right, over here on this side, we have Team Syrup. Let's hear everybody out there. Give it up for Team Syrup. Now, Team Syrup, what you guys are gonna do when your team is called is your best chocolate shake dance. Just like this. Everybody do a chocolate shake dance right with me. That is awesome. Tim, what's your team gonna do over there?
Over here, we got Team Kiss. Everybody, let's make some noise for Team Kiss. Now, Team Kiss, when it's your turn, I need to see your best chocolate shake. Something like this. Try it out with me. That's perfect. Now, guys, remember that, because we're gonna start with Team Syrup. Team Syrup, are you guys ready to do the chocolate shake? Here we go! Let's do the chocolate shake! Give it up for him, everybody! That was awesome! But, Team Kiss, I think you guys might have something crazy planned over here, so what do you say? Are you ready to do the chocolate shake? All right, here we go. Let's do the chocolate shake. Give it up for him, everybody. That was awesome. But Hersheypark, we got to take this to the next level. So here's what we're going to do. Team Sub, can you guys come this way just a little bit? And Team Kiss, can you guys come this way just a little bit? You are now one big Team Hershey. But you know who else is gonna be on your team? You see all these nice people that thought they could just watch a show today? Well, they are all now part of the show, and you guys will be doing your best chocolate shake with us. So Hersheypark, let me hear you one time. Are you ready for the chocolate shake? All right, here we go. Let's do the chocolate shake. Shake. Give it up for them, everybody. They were great. Up next, guys, we have some more crazy drumming, and we need a lot of room. So can you guys back up for this next one? But stick around.
Brandon, Joe's getting mad, we gotta get serious.
Okay, let's get serious.
Here we go.
Man, that one was a ton of fun. But up next, we need to find out who has the fastest hands in the Cocoa Rhythm Factory. Is it gonna be Joe?
Yeah.
Or will it be Anthony? In order to have the fastest hands in the Cocoa Rhythm Factory, you need three things. One, physical strength, muscles, and two, mental strength, smarts, and three, you gotta have good looks.
Well, two out of three ain't bad.
But seriously, everybody, don't take your eyes off of that xylophone right there, because things are about to get crazy fast. Here we go.
Everybody, once again, we are Cocoa Rhythm Factory. We're here 7 days a week. We'll see you next time.